Chelsea. Good evening and welcome to Hereford High School and our senior night. Tonight is an opportunity to thank our senior managers, players, and parents for their contributions to our team and our program over the past 4 years. Coach Kate, Coach Amanda, and I want to personally thank our managers for their dedication to our team and our players during the past 4 years, and especially for your contributions to our team this year. We also want to congratulate our senior players on their contributions to our team and our program. We also congratulate all of you on all your academic and athletic accomplishments over the past 4 years. We started this season back in September, not really knowing if we would have the opportunity to wear that uniform one more time, play one more game, be with teammates in person, or have a senior night. But I am so happy for all of you that this evening has become a reality. Tonight, it's not another chapter in your high school career. Rather, it is an opportunity to reflect on the relationships, experiences, accomplishments, and memories that you have made over the last 4 years. Use this chapter in your life to propel you into the future as you get ready to graduate high school and start a new and exciting time in your journey through life. I wish all of our seniors success and happiness, and most of all, thanks for the memories. Now let's meet our seniors. First of all, I would like to introduce our senior managers. Senior manager, Gracie Brown. Senior Manager, Madison Siebelis, and Senior Manager, McKenna Siebelis. Gracie will be attending the University of Maine, majoring in music education. She would like to thank the coaches for the opportunities to manage such great teams. Maddie will be attending the University of Delaware, majoring in pre-vet in order to then go to vet school and get her doctorate of veterinarian medicine degree. She would like to thank the whole team, as well as the coaches, for allowing her to be part of this family. McKenna will be attending the University of Maine, majoring in nursing. Her favorite memory is eating Skittles with Coach Shiner and falling asleep on the bus to the away games. She would like to thank all the coaches for giving me this opportunity the past 4 years and giving her a family. Let's give them a round of applause. Now let's meet our senior players and parents. Noah Mack, escorted by her mom, Sarah Mack, and her dad, Rich Mack. Noah will be attending University College London in England and plans to study history. One of her favorite volleyball memories is when Coach Schreiner would make basketball references during practice. She still is not sure what the point guard is supposed to do. Give her a round of applause. Our next senior, Olivia Armstrong, escorted by her mom, Jonna Armstrong, her dad, Mike Armstrong, and her grandfather, Jack Mead. Olivia is attending Eckerd College in the fall and plans to study marine biology. Her favorite memory from volleyball is Cindy tripping and falling all the time. Let's give Olivia and her parents a round of applause. Our next senior is Anna Bissett, escorted by her mom, Courtney Bissett, and her dad, John Bissett. Anna is attending University of Maryland in the fall, and she plans to study nursing. Her favorite memory from volleyball was the car wash every year. Congratulations, Anna. Our next senior is Shelby Jones, escorted by her mom, Ann Jones, her dad, Kurt Jones, and her grandparents, Harry McGinnis and Wayne McGinnis. Shelby Jones will be attending San Diego State University in the fall and plans to major in nursing to become a holistic nurse practitioner. Her favorite memory from volleyball is when Coach Schreiner bought us McDonald's after winning a game and making varsity as a freshman. Congratulations, Shelby. Our next senior is Katie Kurniawan, escorted by her mom, Priya Kurniawan. Katie is attending University of Delaware in the fall and studying abroad in Madrid, Spain. Her favorite memory is playing on varsity with her sister Phoebe during her senior year. Congratulations. And our last senior is Cindy Parker, escorted by her mom, Megan Parker, her dad, Brad Parker, and her grandfather, Jack Parker. Cindy will be attending Penn State University in the fall. She plans to study biology with a minor in psychology. Her favorite memory is County's sophomore year when Hereford won in 5 sets. She would like to thank Coach Schreiner and Coach Kate for making volleyball her favorite part of the day and for allowing her to create memories she will cherish forever. Congratulations, Cindy. Let's give all of our senior and parents and grandparents another round of applause, and our managers. Congratulations to all our seniors. I know I want to get a picture before we end.
Thank you. Thank you. No! Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.